Well, look, let's look at the two teams. Richie, will you talk us through the Manchester United team?
He's gone with the same team that played against Chelsea at the weekend, the same back four. I'm not convinced by that centre-half pairing at all. I don't think Mourinho himself is. He was looking for centre-halves in the summer, and I don't think anyone would disagree with him in midfield. It's the same Matic and Pogba sitting in front of them. Mata, as Liam said, he's been a bright performer in the last couple of games. Mourinho is hampered a little bit by the amount of players that are unavailable. Sanchez, Fellaini, McTominay, Jones, Lingard, they're all out because of injury. And up front, Lukaku leads the line again. He hasn't scored in over a month and isn't coming anywhere near the level of performance that he can, or certainly that he does at international level. So he's just one of the many players who are underperforming at the moment.
Didi, what about the point about Manchester United, which was made after the Newcastle game and also made at Chelsea at the weekend, that some people say that they're only playing really good football when they go behind. Okay, start that way, fine, but don't wait till you go behind.
Well, yes, and usually that's a sign of an average team when you start playing when you're behind, because you've got to start games, you've got to control games when it's 0-0 or even when you're winning. And that's certainly not a good sign, because they've been behind in a lot of the games in recent weeks. They've got good players. If you have good players, which they certainly have, you can't help but win games. And the question is, does he win enough games? And does he win it in the style Manchester United fans want to see? And I think the question clearly, or the answer is clearly, no, at the moment he doesn't. And whether he can change it after falling out with so many players, because once you lose respect for the manager, it's very hard to get back. And I think there have been so many players who have been upset by some of his comments and remarks, that I'm just not too sure whether he will last there an awful lot longer.